rebound. There are 8 minutes on the clock. Paco over to play the puck. His shot missed the net.
Again, I mean, it is just jousting going on right now. And finally, the official calls a penalty. They talked about it about 2 or 3 minutes ago when Zibanejad and Gensel were swinging there. The referee says, you know what? All right, enough's enough. 5-2 lead here at the Garden. The Rangers in complete control of game two. And yeah, there's a little dislike, even a face mask. That's 15 yards. First down. Coming up next, Roman Josi and the Predators against Cale Makar and the Colorado Avalanche. Over on TBS, the Stars and the Flames. And then tomorrow, Canes, Bruins, Leafs, Lightning, TNT and TBS. Talked about the jousting and a lot of stick work going on. Watch in front of the net here. Cross check, okay, no problem. Pitchfork, okay, and then a slash. That's all in a matter of about 2 or 3 seconds. He had another situation before that, as I mentioned earlier, with Gensel and Zibanejad. Maybe we get a chance to talk to Donnie Koharski about the game management here, is what the referees or the officials might be thinking about when they see the game getting like this.
There is Zibanejad trying to put a move on with Tag. DeAndre Miller with the puck back out. Zibanejad turned aside. Team skating four aside.